Yeah, I gave my father LeBron shirt some years ago when he finally won the championship. He still got it. I'm like, he went into the barbershop because the guys at the barbershop don't like LeBron. He wear it every once in a while. Just to egg them on. On the sports thing, I don't like being that emotionally tired, because when you see a team that you want to win lose, get all the pressure. Watch it no more.
Like, what happened? Your mom died? No, man.
Spurs won.
And then after the divorce, you're all happy. Your team lose, you're all sad.